How's it going? What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Today we are doing the second part of Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. The first one that I did wasn't very good. My recorder sort of stopped working and I forgot to press record again. That's why half the gameplay was lost, and you just ended up seeing the start of the game and to where I was up to. But now it's into the second bit, and I can sort of backtrack you and also do a little bit of the story. So we're going to continue. Now, I forgot how to play this, so yeah. Right. So I believe we were doing I got to put this up here. That's better. I'm just going to turn this down a little bit because, Alright, so I believe we were, we talked to this guy and we're going on some sort of race, I think. But before I do that, we got to go out to the outside area and see these guards, because apparently we have that's locked. Yeah, apparently we have some sort of form that can get us in and out of here, so without being the Empire. I don't know how we do get out of here, but I'm pretty sure. See, that's locked too. I don't know if you guys can hear this, but it's going to be a little bit quiet. But, you know, that's what I can do for now. All right. Just got to keep on checking if the recording is working. Yeah, it's counting down, so that's always good. Now, I don't know how exactly Was it here that I need to go? Why is everything locked for? That can't be right, surely. This is the way that we went before. There we go. Alright. Okay. So I did take a couple of days break off here. I just to sort out some real life stuff. Okay. Let's throw the smoke bomb first, and then fine. I got to move this down here, and then we'll play. There we go. Jeez, he beat me. So I don't why. Why is that like that for? Anyway, maybe it's a better idea to put it here. Do I have to go this way? Alright, so we're gonna go smoke grenade, this, a power attack, and this. Yeah, I should do it. Okay, we're gonna go. Yeah, power attack. Yeah, there we go. Come on. Why? I can't seem to do this. This was way easier before. I like how it's just panning. Or maybe it's not a good idea to do it straight away. No, keep on going. Wait for these guys to go round, and then another power attack. Why is that guy so hard? This is. Surely. Right, so it's throw the smoke bomb. Hey, hang on a minute. Frag grenade. Poison grenade might be a better idea. And then we're going to do that. And then play. See how this works. Alright, so this guy we're just going to go over. Yeah, we almost got it. Power attack. Yes! Finally, we can pass through here. Okay. You're allowed to go, bro? Are we hurt or something? We gotta be hurt or something. Okay, there we go. We can also loot bodies as well, so we can go over here and click loot on here, I think. You guys are behind with your payments. Here we go. You think just because you're in some gang, you don't have to give Davik his cut? Karatumpa kunpa yiya mokapata. Okay. I don't see it. Okay, fair enough. We'll come to the Black Valkyries. So you want to play this the hard way? Okay. Who's that? Looking forward to cracking some heads. Maybe next time, Candras. Better get this over to Derek. I'll call you if anyone else gets behind on the fence. Okay. Better speak to this bloke. Those Valkyrs are dumber than a Coruscant granite slug. They actually think being in that pathetic little gang of theirs makes them important. Gadon keeps his hidden Vex in line, but Brezhik's getting dreams of grandeur. Davik's smart and slap that young punk back down. Fair enough. I'll ask you some questions. But I don't usually volunteer information to anyone who just asks. I don't have time to stick around here anyway. Davik's got me working on a special assignment. God damn it. Can I make him talk? Anyway, we gotta go out to the top floor because there was a lot of things we missed there. Quite luxury, the infamous bounty hunter. Okay, fair enough. Okay. So he's a bounty hunter. I am supposed to follow him, but I kind of want to get out to the top level where there was a lot of things we missed. Oh, come on. Concussion grenade. And play. We need to do a lot of this stuff. All right. See how this works. Yeah. We need a power attack. Oh, he blocked it. Sweet, it's getting a little easier now. Why am I hurt? Alright, so we need stuff that we want because... Yeah, well, what does it say? Switch. Switch to get items. That works. Now, another thing we can do is we can actually put on those items. So now that we just killed that guy and looted his body, now we can actually dress as him. So if we go here and we look at our attire, we've got some that's weapons. We can actually have these. The swords is the easiest one to use. So if we close out of that, I thought we actually picked it up. No matter. We need to get out to the top area. No, we're not going to go. Can we run from this battle? Because we are very, very hurt. And if we don't do that, we're gonna die. We're going to run from here. Oh my, they're everywhere. Okay. See, we're hurt, and that's what happens. Can I go through here? Where's this lead? This leads back to the other place, I think, so... Yeah, we need to go out of here. So, there needs to be a way we can avoid these guys, because... Alright, I'm going to try going the other way. And avoid those guys, because I actually... Believe it or not, I don't want to fight. I know you guys want to see action, but I kind of don't want to fight, and... This should lead us to... our cantina. This would be a total opportune moment to do a sound effect or something. Nah, it can't be Corello Nord, and it's supposed to be tough. Again with this. Fair enough. Oh, it was a bad idea going in here. Okay, I want to befriend that guy, bro. He's cool. I'll chat to him. I saw you mop those black Valkyries. Nice work. I'm not looking for a fight, I just want to talk. This guy is an asshole. So he's someone I've got to avoid fighting. He does look like he knows what he's doing, so I'm going to just leave him be. Get items. Okay. I'm totally gonna add some music in as soon as in an opportune moment. It's gonna be awesome. Alright, so I kinda wanna get out to the street level, because there's so many things that I missed. It's not Jabba the Hutt, but you know. I've not seen you here before, human. You are new and a bounty office. Yes, my name is Zax. I'm the one in charge here. Okay, everyone with answers. Okay. I need some information. I have information, but it's not free. Okay, fair enough. Here's 100 credits. Good. Now that you've paid the fee, you can come back and ask questions any time. You wouldn't have to pay again. Nobody. Okay, sweet. Devik is a busy man, and he runs lower terrace before the Sith came. He's almost run upper terrace to explore Severin. Okay, so apparently he works for Devik, which is the big boss of this game, apparently. You know what? I'll be going now. Yeah, that's fair enough. So, I've kind of befriended the big Jabba the Hutt guy. So, even, I know he's not Jabba the Hutt, his name's Zach. Zax or something, or Vax. Anyway, this is really dark. I kind of want to get outside, because there's a lot, as I keep on saying, there's a lot of the things I missed, and I need to get back up there. I can't be chatting to random civilians and stuff either. I've got to be, alright, so I obviously can't go that way, so I need to. Okay, this is strange. I'm good. Can I just avoid these? Because I don't want to fight. Okay, an elevator. Okay, I just avoided a fight. So I'm very, very proud of myself for doing that. All right, this is where I wanted to be, because there was a lot of things over here that I didn't get to show you before. So if I can quickly if I can quickly just have a look around. Maybe some more NPCs are back here. These controls are extremely finicky as well. Just want to let you know that. So this is where we had to go before. Security door. sealed and can't open without our normal security skills. Security skills? Why? So this is not the right area, but this looks similar to where I needed to go, because I wanted to show you guys what happens. Just what happened. Yeah, I do. I have the authorization.
Well, why didn't you say so? Everything seems to be in order. Okay, I guess you can go down to the lower city. Just be careful down there. Those swoop gangs will take a shot.
Got it. Alright. Oh, gee Christ! I did the wrong thing. Back and play. I'm dizzy? That's a thing? Oh, wow. Why can't attack when I'm dead, can I? Anyway, we gotta continue. We are not getting very far. These guys are actually quite a pain. Oh, no way. There's got to be a way that I can defeat him. Just all power attacks. What is he doing? Okay, so there's obviously some sort of thing we need to do here. Alright, so we need to think a little bit strategically here. Attack. We actually need to power attack him. And then play. Attack him. Oh, that didn't work. So I've somehow saved myself. No, I'm not gonna do that. So we'll do a power attack and power attack to this guy. I can't believe that's a thing. Alright, so this is impossible. So I'm gonna continue and I'm gonna go where it's safe quickly. Run. Alright, so obviously I can't go that way anymore until they've forgotten about me. So I can't really go that way anymore. But that's no matter, because I think we should be able to disguise ourselves. Galactic clothing. This. Clothes. What happened to this stuff we? we can't get in here without without a certain skill. Which sucks.
I'll avoid what I can.
Got any headgear? Nope, nothing here. We can wear no clothing. We'll see what that does. Alright. Okay, I'm nude. Fair enough. Okay. Clothing. These are weapons. Receivers is something we need to. What's that thing? It's a space field. It's just a watch. All right. So now I have a blaster. So let's see how this works against these guys. Okay, so I need to go to the other area then. It's totally a bad idea to go that way. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I'm such an idiot. Of course I can do this. Okay, these guys, I need to show you this.
The enemy is here. We must act now. It pains me to see that an alien lover such as yourself is still allowed to walk free. I've seen how the Sith operate. I know they will support my anti-alien policies. When the day of reckoning comes, you will suffer with the rest of the scum and alien lovers.
Yeah, so that guy is a massive racist towards alien species and looks like me, which is the same species as him.
You are like all the rest. You will not see the truth. On the day of reckoning, you will suffer with the rest of the alien lovers.
Okay, I'm no alien lover, but I don't...
Listen to me, people. There is a terrible scourge sweeping our planet. Heed my warning.
This guy's just stirring up trouble. Sure, there's a lot of aliens on Terrace, but most of them...
Yeah, anyway, so he's a massive racist.
Greetings and good day. On behalf of the new Sith rulers, I am programmed to encourage you to enjoy your stay on Terrace. I am a critical droid programmed to provide information to everyone on Terrace, citizens and visitors alike. Is there something I can do to serve you?
Here. I can't get off this planet because it's on lockdown because of the Sith.
Alien species have restricted access to the upper city. This is one of the most ancient traditions of Taris, and the Sith have promised to preserve such traditions. Of course, I have yet to see them arrest a single alien for traveling the upper city without a permit. May I be of any further service to you?
Alright, I can't really go, there you go. Alright, so he's just a droid anyway, I can just ask him questions, I need to get some clothing, bro. How many credits do we have? Okay, so let's have a look here. Doesn't say how many credits I have, but that's a map. That's the way you save and close. Okay, cool. So basically, I'm not going anywhere near there because I don't have really much armor or anything. So maybe if I can find this guy. So basically, he's not gonna fight me or anything. He's just he thinks I'm a citizen. Right, there's gotta be some way, right? Is this the way we went before? They're gonna, whoa! See, this is exactly what I meant. And then... Smoke grenade. Okay, I see what this does. See, I do not stand a chance against these guys. Just run. Okay, I don't stand a chance against these guys. So I am gonna have to see if I can get past them by wearing some armor of their group or something. So I'm keeping quiet, just trying to concentrate, you know. I'm running real fast. Alright, so... I can't, man. Oh, that's Zelka.
Are you in need of healing or medical supplies?
I'll
treat you right here at the center for almost any condition, except the raccoon disease, of course.
I need healing, bro.
It will just take me a moment while I examine your injuries, and then I'll administer the proper treatment. Welcome back. I can treat you right here at the center for almost
more medical just more medical supplies than anything else.
It will just take me
so he's gonna
welcome back.
Okay, so
terrible affliction has plagued
Terrace. The Rankle disease.
Exposure to the Undercity breeds the disease, and those infected will eventually mutate into Rakghouls themselves, becoming mindless beasts that feed on the flesh of others. There is no antidote for the disease, though I heard the Republic scientists at the military base here on Terrace were close to perfecting a cure. Then the Sith are the
only... Fair enough. I don't really want to know much about this. I just know that it's a disease, and it's not curable, which is great. Okay. Sure.
Isn't the only one who wants to get his hands on the Rakghoul serum. David Kang will pay you 10 times what Zelka can if you can get the cure.
I know who David. Oh,
come on.
I know who, yeah.
David Kang is. He's the big boss around here.
Yeah, I knew that.
interested in anything that can turn a profit. He could make a fortune selling the serum to anyone infected with the disease. Not like Zelka, who practically gave it away.
Why do you care?
Look, Zelka can't afford to pay me much. If you sell the serum to Davin, I can probably get a nice finder's fee for directing you to him.
Oh, I shouldn't, but I think I'd give...
Davik isn't the kind of guy you can just walk up to, you know. He likes to keep his business at arm's length. The best thing to do is to take the Rat Ghoul Serum to Zax. He runs the Lower City Bounty Office, but everyone knows he also works for Davik. He'll make it worth your while.
Right, so I'll keep your offer in mind.
Find the Rat Ghoul Serum. Just take it to Zax in the Lower City Bounty Office. He works for Davik. He'll pay you what that cure is really worth.
Sweet, okay. I mean, I don't know if I'll do that, but I'll keep it in mind, definitely. So basically what he wanted me to do is find the cure for the Rancor disease. And yeah, he wanted me to give it to the Empire, that big Jabba the Hutt creature, basically, because he's got the big boss as a contact. He can just give it to him. So definitely a possibility, but I'll just keep my mind open to other things. Okay, he's not gonna wanna talk. I kind of wanna, you know. This is where I wanted to go before. Is that the bounty hunter thing? They say Tyrus is on Coruscant. Okay, fair enough. Wait, get back here. Get back here. Wait, bro, I wanted to talk. There we go. Right, so there must be some way. Obviously this blaster isn't the way to do things. So we're gonna go this thing, which is basically just a sword. Okay, so I can't really go there.
Hey there, what were you walking? I just cleaned those floors. Oh, I get it. You figure that just because I'm a janitor, you don't have to show me any respect. I'm beneath you, is that it?
Sorry, I didn't, Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Change your tune the first time your plumbing breaks down and raw sewage floods your apartment. Then you'll be begging for Kadir to come help you out. Well, we'll see who has the last laugh.
Am I going to fight this bloke?
I'm going to be civil and I got work to do. This place doesn't clean itself, you know. Hey there, what?
I've got to be rude. This place is a dump. You should be fired.
With the quickness of God, you're just like all the rest, complaining about me all the time. You'll change your tune the first time your plumbing break down and raw sewage. Well, we'll see who has it.
Okay, he's not interested in fighting me, of course, but oh my god, that was fun. That was fun. This is my room, so.
Yes, what's on your mind? I guess I did say you could ask me questions later. Is this really necessary?
Of course. I just would like to answer the damn questions already. Like you said, when the Versement Bastilla.
Bastilla is powerful as they say. She's the one who defeated Dark. I guess that no Jedi ability, no matter how powerful, makes up for being completely surprised and outmatched. We didn't choose that battle anyway, it got forced.
Just gonna check how we're doing for video. We're going for way longer than anticipated, so I'm gonna have to end the video soon. Okay, just a soldier.
Unless you consider that you were a last minute addition to the crew roster and you just happened to be one of the survivors. No. Well,
alright, so
I am working with you. I'd be a
okay, okay, sweet. Okay, so we're gonna, I'm gonna have to end the video off here, so I'm just gonna pause and do that. I'm gonna end the video off right here. Sorry you didn't get to see what happened in the last one. Basically we took care of the First Order and stuff, and, we gained their attire. And we got into the base, which we can't get into now because of these raiders. But I need to somehow get past there without taking those guys down, because it's actually incredibly hard to do. The way this game actually works, you can't just go right ahead and just try and defeat them all at once like you would do in an open world game. You've actually got to have some strategy, and that's how this game actually is. So I don't like fighting because it's hard, but what I'm going to try and do is try and avoid them by dressing up as one of them. So if I can find a like just alone one of those raiders and take their clothes or something, maybe I'll be able to, disguise myself as them and get past them. So, yes, that's pretty much going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I know this is not the most interesting Star Wars game that you've ever seen, but I'm actually finding this quite interesting. So, thank you so much for watching. I'm going to go quickly save the game. And I'm going to save. And, I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay scared, my friends, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye. See ya.